Yeah.
Okay, I was in the club, chillin' with my niggas and my bitch came up. She like, fuck you, nigga, you know what's up. I said, what's good? Hey, what's up? She like, nigga, look at this text. It was a motherfucking text. Said, come get the pussy wet. I was like, nah, baby, I'm just chillin' with my set. She like, nah, nigga, I know she here. What a bitch, who is this, come here? I'm like, that ain't her, I don't know her. Nah. She like, fuck her, I show her. Bow. She pull out a gun from my holster. Swung that bitch like Sammy Sosa. Bow. Beat the bitch in the wall like a poster. Beat it so bad, I thought she was tore up. Yeah. I'm like, wait, hold up. Baby, that ain't need my bitch. That my nigga from a clique, bitch. She looked at him, she got all sad and shit. She like, damn, baby, I'm so sorry. I thought you was cheating. I just was watching Mar. I'm like, God damn, you need to stop all these TV shows. Yep. That shit get up in your head, got your shit on show. No. She like, yeah, I know, but not as well. Let this bitch though. I'm like, baby, let's go and blow some dough, smoke some O. She said, but who this bitch want you in her hoe? What? I said, baby, I don't know. Nah. That bitch probably old, yep. But deep down, I mess with her on the low, low. Woo. And when you see her skin complexion like Coco. Like Moco, half clean, the bitch smell like Fabuloso. She don't do drugs, she never smoke dope. Back to the top, this girl put her hand in my pocket, pull out my watch, and look through it like I know you got. I'm like, girl, stop. She pull out a Magnum XL, then punch me in the chest. Shit, I almost fell. Damn. Over the top rail. I couldn't even hear, cause my face was so pale. I can say number one. She said, I can do better by myself. Then she left. Shit.